Hi, I'm John Scroggin. Welcome to my shop. This afternoon I was going to show you how to make a bottle opener. Square the metal up, make sure everything's in line where it's supposed to be. I've done that. The next thing I'll do is pierce the hole in the metal. So I'll slice a hole right through it. Started, and I'll finish out from the other side. Enlarging the hole.
Bigger. Now I'll go one size again. Almost to where we can get it on the horn of the anvil. At this stage, I will take another heat and stretching the hole out by using the horn of the anvil to forge against the outside of it.
Upside down chisel. I'm going to go to the power hammer and texture it and draw it out a little bit.
Waiting for you.